Magnificent Seven.
The odds are not good.
The Return of the Seven, Monday at 7 on 50.